Okay, we got a Hurco Hawk 5. Hurco Hawk 5 with the Ultimax control, Ultimax 3. Yeah. Just run it through its warm-up sequence here. There you go. Spindle's running. Table's moving. Okay, it's a 1997. All right, there you go, there you have it. Clean machine. Excuse me. It's got power draw, work light, one shot lube, chip pan. It's got the knee handle. It's got two work lights actually. It's got your dual screen here. It's just warm up mode now. But there you go. 1997 Hurco Hawk 5.